So we did the Vetticolon hike. It's kind of a path outside of Sognsvann, like right next to Kringsjå.
This is the 15th time, yeah.
Sunrises. Not yeah. bragging, but you know.
So what is Vetticolon?
It's a very easy hike, and it takes you, well, we actually got up here. We basically ran up here, but usually walking it from Sognsvann would take you 45 minutes.
So this is Sognsvann?
Just
a large lake.
Water from.
Yeah, yeah.
And the good thing about the hike, it's very easy, very quick, and the only hard bit is the last 15 minutes.
Yeah.
The last 15 minutes are pretty hard, but for what you're getting in reward for the amount of work you're putting in, it's...
Yeah, that view is amazing.
You're at the top, and you're just basically at the top of this hill, and there's only a few trees obstructing your view. You get this beautiful other lake with a waterfall.
Yeah.
And you just get a full panoramic view of the city of Oslo.
You can see how sweaty I am. So the thing about Vetticolon is you don't look behind you until you've gotten to the top. I'm not looking yet. All right, here we go.